Figure skating isn't the same sport it was 4 years ago.
Double loop, triple axel, nice!
What is expected of us as athletes is completely changed.
In the last 4 years, we've seen the development of the quad lutz as a staple.
The key word, quad. Where skaters once packed triples or three rotation jumps into their program, they're now attempting quadruples. So we're clear, that's 1, 2, 3, 4 rotations from the start of the jump to its landing.
Quadruple jumps have changed the way I train because they are almost a requirement and a staple in men's skating now.
They were for this year's U.S. Men's Olympic selections. Rippon, Zhou, and their counterpart Nathan Chen all attempt at least one quad in their programs. Chen, a gold medal contender, typically tries 5 in his long program.
The sheer technical value of the quads is the main reason they've exploded.
Each skater's program has a base value assigned to it before they take the ice. Within that, each element, including jumps, are assigned a value. If the skater nails them, they can earn more than the base value for that trick, or less if they stumble. The quad lutz has a base value of 13.6, with extra points if it comes late in a program. A skater can get up to 3 more points if they perform it well, or lose up to 4 points for a fall, as long as they get those 4 rotations. That's still more than the base value for a triple lutz, which is 6.
Well, it's really easy to hold the perspective that the reward is worth the risk.
James Richards, a professor of biomechanics who works with skaters, says jumpers need at least 0.6 seconds in the air to complete a quad. But the secret isn't building more muscle to get more air. That can actually weigh a skater down. The secret is using your air time more wisely. Coaches are now using software to generate a customized mathematical model of how a skater is jumping and what they need to change to execute the jumps. So, does that mean quintuples are on the way?
As far as I'm concerned, quads and figure skating are the limit. When you do triples, you can kind of feel which one would make a good quad because you have a little extra air time. There is nobody who has that extra air time, who has that extra room on a quad.
Rippon, however, is wary of setting limits.
What is being attempted today by a few of the skaters in the world was definitely beyond the limit of what people thought was possible 8 years ago.